ravishing.
Oh, thank you. I just...
So, does Captain Erica have a last name?
Guacamole!
Erica Guacamole? That's so international.
No, guacamole for us to share. Oh, how beautiful is that full moon tonight. Look, right behind you. The food here is to die for.
Holy moly, that was a lot of guacamole.
Are you feeling all right?
Totally fine. Why?
No reason.
Oh, there must have been the garlic in the guacamole.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Isn't that deadly for you?
No, no, no. It's just that I'm garlic intolerant. Was that you? Oh, yeah! Dolphin surfing! Whoa!
Hi, Mama! Hi, Papa!
Hi, hi!
Oh! Hey there!
Howdy-ho!
Hi.
Is my dad in there, too?
Oh!
Don't worry, I'm over here. Blah, blah, blah.
No, Papa Drac's not here. He's on his date.
Date?
Please, forgive me. I'm just very nervous, you see. I haven't had a date since my wife died.
How old was your daughter?
She was just an infant. It was hard being a single dad, but I did my best.
I never knew my mother either, or my father.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Who raised you?
My great-grandfather. I basically grew up on this ship.
That's why you're a captain.
Yeah, it's all I've ever known. It was just expected. You know, a family thing.
I understand. Family is everything. You have to honor the past. But we make our own future.
Dad?
Mavis!